Look out! Incendiary!
What? What was that? Rats be damned. What's up with all these rats? No matter how I say it, it's not.
Don't budge, Comrade Major!
What? You can't break one flimsy door? Come on!
Here!
Begin!
Was it? I wonder. What? Some kind of noise.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. So we can burn everything here.
They're not going anywhere.
How about this? There's no way we can get them there.
What do you care? Let the brass sort it out. We're just to do as they say.
Right.
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report it to General Corbus. Will you go?
What's with the brother?
Yes, sir.
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Hey, what the...
Yeah, we sure made a blunder.
Well, who could have expected they had machine guns?
What do we do now?
Well, we can only wait. They aren't gonna attack. And soon, they'll have more important business to attend to.
And that's why we jumped them.
Yeah.
Such a shame. A real library.
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyom. He'll kill me anyway. He already betrayed us once.
One. You're wrong. Two. I never served Miller. Three. In fact...
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsubaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
No masks.
Now.